Western New York, home to so many great artists, and Niagara County, one gallery showcasing the best of the best.
Mike Randall heads to Pendleton this morning to learn about the show, paying tribute to one of the area's most important artists.
Ron LaRocque has great memories of his grandfather.
My grandfather was very flashy.
Anthony Sisti was a memorable guy.
He loved boxing. He was a bantamweight boxing champion.
Ron says his grandfather went from boxing on canvas to painting on it.
And for many years, he would support his art studies through boxing matches.
Ron built the Sisti Gallery North in Pendleton as a tribute to his grandfather. Why Pendleton?
I felt close to my home would give me an opportunity to build it up more and put more time into it to make it a little bit more grandiose.
Gallery is bustling as the Buffalo Society of Artists gets ready for their 123rd Catalogue Exhibition.
The Buffalo Society of Artists started in 1891. That makes it the second oldest arts organization in the country.
The show features 57 artists, 67 total works, and according to Cindy O'Mara, event chair, this is the perfect place for this show.
I love it. Large open space, beautiful light.
The BSA show opens Sunday, 2 to 5, with awards being presented at 3:15. The exhibition continues through October 27th.
Looks good on there.
Ron says his grandfather would have been a big fan of this gallery and in his day was a member of the BSA.
This is right along the lines of what he would like to do. He would like to promote local artists and try to bring them to the next level.
Ron's grandfather is known for something besides boxing and big art. Six decades ago, he started the Allentown Art Festival.
He ran with the ball with that because it was his goal or idea for that little area to become the Buffalo's Mecca for art.
And thanks to a loving grandson and talented artists like the members of the BSA, this little corner of Pendleton is becoming another Mecca for art.
But I realized a long time ago, when you're a good artist, people will travel wherever to see you.
Mike Randall, 7 Eyewitness News.